Okay, so for my project, I am doing a mustache on a phone case. So I kind of put the mustache on where I wanted it and then blocked off where I didn't want it to be sprayed. And so I got my blue, and you're going to connect your propellant to your brush and slide your paint and go over it. Okay, I'm back and I let my paint dry for like 15 minutes, and now we're going to peel the stencil off. So that's what it looks like when it's finished, and you can kind of leave it alone to dry a little bit more.